The Pride taking last night's first game in dramatic fashion, 3-2 in the ninth, the rookie Jason Kipnis' first major league hit. And the Pride player wants to see they left fielder Michael Brantley.
Straight up strike all day long. Awesome.